Shit's coming down around me.
The dude almost killed the hostage with a fucking nitro cell.
Where the fuck was TJ? Oh, he went outside, you fucking dirty slut. Right.
We did it, Reddit.
There's a copper barricade there.
Oh my god, no, I just missed his head.
Oh. Got him for ya.
Oh, it was a smoke.
Was there another one down there? Yep.
No. Oh, you shouldn't have gotten that kill, Bentley.
That's how I get most of my kills. Things that are not meant to happen. Hey, Cap. They don't have a shield anymore.
Is this sludge fuse?
Op 4, last operator standing.
What part of my frames haven't you understood?
All of them. There you go.
Well, that's good.
There you go.
Shit! How did you do that?
Oh, holy shit!
Cass?
Fucking nitro to the face!
Alright, hit you. Yeah, I'll kill them.
Yep.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Shit!
Oh, what a throw.
Oh shit, hacker. One upstairs.
Reloading.
He's upstairs. He's back the fuck off.
Good work, Wes. I'm proud of you.
Is the plane fucked up for anyone else?
No, man. It's screens.
Alright, so... The part I'm in now is Shane. The part I'm here in now is pretty much the fucking sun. It doesn't know
if it's... in peace.
Seriously, the map's split in half for me of light and day.
Interesting.
Did you all tap?
Window full screen.
10 seconds remaining.
Aw, man, this is not a good spot.
5 seconds and counting.
Not a good spot at all.
So is it nighttime or daytime, guys?
It's nighttime.
Biohazard okay. Container location unknown.
So I have a
spot. Don't you do it. Get out of my spot.
Alright, they're coming up there. They're coming up there.
Yo, if I get claws, I'm gonna be pissed off.
Where from? You already got him.
Oh, he's coming from
north.
There's
a shield coming through.
Bentley,
just
watch
him and just pass through here.
And tell me when he comes in the door, yeah?
Yep.
Just sit there on that angle and I'll shoot him. Oh, God.
They might come from the back, guys. Just a fire.
Oh, we got like two.
That's
here.
What I'm saying. Yeah, just two here. Two can hold this.
Yep.
I hear him moving up.
So if he's looking at you, tell me.
Yep. He's dead. He had his shield lowered. Who does that? Anyway, there's another one. Sounds like a shield. Another Rocky.
Recruits with the shield.
Thank you so much for watching Rainbow Six Siege Bits and Bobs. We've actually encountered a few things during this episode. The free weekend. The hackers. This is actually one of the first times I really met a hacker who was so bloody blatant. Alright, well, I thank you very much for watching. And as you can see by the picture, I am not the most sober person right now. I'm not the drunkest, but I'm not the sober. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you all have a nice day, evening, night, morning, whatever. Have a good one.